In this video, we'll take a look at Gradescope's assignment statistics page. Assignment statistics allow instructors to gain deeper insights into student learning. Here's the statistics page for a fully graded demo midterm exam in our Gradescope 101 demo course. At the top of the page, we can see the mean score for each question, and below, we can see some basic statistics, such as the median and the standard deviation for the entire assignment. If we click on a question in the bar graph here, we can see these values at the question level as well. Going back to our assignment level statistics view, it looks like the mean score for question 3.2 was 57%. Since this was the last question on the exam, we may want to know if the mean was low because students struggled with the concepts that the question was testing, or whether students just ran out of time and didn't attempt this question. To dive deeper into this question, let's click on the question name. We can now see rubric item level statistics. For each rubric item, we can see the percent of students who had that item applied for this question. In this case, it looks like 25% of our students left the question blank, whereas only 5% got it completely incorrect. So in fact, this may be indicative of students running out of time during the exam session. In the histogram up here, we can also see the point distribution for the question. And if we click on a rubric item, we can see the names of all the students who had that item applied. Let's go back to the main statistics page. From here, we can also tag questions with custom tags and then view statistics by tag. For example, we can tag the questions based on concepts or learning objectives that they're testing. We can also add multiple tags per question. So for example, we might want to also tag the questions based on the chapter of the textbook or the lecture where the question's content was covered. Once all of the tagging's done, we can click Show Tags up here and see statistics by tag. For each tag, we can see the mean score and also how many questions and points that tag encompasses. This view can be helpful for identifying topics that students are struggling with the most or the least on the assignment. Finally, once we use a tag once, we'll be able to easily reuse it again on future assignments. So we can track how students did on a specific concept or learning objective over time across different assignments in the course, or even across different terms if we ever teach the same course again.